This forecast is brought to you by Franklin Bank, specializing in loans for home improvement. Visit franklinbnk.com for more details.
Hey, that's in South Jersey. Welcome to your lunchtime forecast. I'm Nor'easter Nick. We got some nice weather out there, depending on your location. Dew points are starting to come up versus where they were earlier on. That's because we have winds off of the ocean. That's adding some more moisture to the air, and our comfort factor is going to go down. Now, you see the yellow on the map in Waterbury and New York and Philadelphia. That's where it's comfortable. For us here in South Jersey, no, like is usually the case, we get the short end of the stick. We got green on the map here, and the green is going to deepen. It's going to get darker going into tonight and tomorrow, and that's indicative of even more humidity moving in. So we've got high pressure up to our north today. I think for the first half of the day, it's keeping us calm and tranquil. We are going to be on the lookout for these spotty showers and thunderstorms that pop up through the afternoon. Definitely clouds and sun mixing together. One will win out over the other from time to time. We have this little piece of energy offshore that could spark a couple showers. Look, generally, the point I'm trying to make here, today, tomorrow, Wednesday and Thursday, pretty much all week long, we are going to see these daily shower and thunderstorm chances. Your best bet comes in on Wednesday, and I think that's where we could see some severe thunderstorms. 86 right now in Hamilton, 84 for Woodland Township, 85 for Mays Landing, and on the beach in Atlantic City, we are at 80 and 81 in the Ocean City, Sea Isle City area. 87 tomorrow, pretty much the same kind of conditions, but we are going to see more in terms of cloud cover overall. And then your 7-day forecast, well, it's kind of steamy, kind of hot. Brigantine, Atlantic City, Ventnor, that's the place to be. Lower 80s all week at the shore, near 90 on the mainland.